You guys hear me? All right, so I'm gonna preface this. I've played this game quite a bit, and I've realized that obviously it's very different than Dark Souls, and I think maybe my expectations were very different in a lot of different ways. So I'm gonna restart the game over again, and it may piss some people off, but I'm gonna play with block and parry and deflect and stuff like that. So we're gonna start from the beginning, and the bosses that I know how to no hit without blocking and parrying, I will do that. But on my own time, I will practice my no block and no parry stuff. So I do apologize if this pisses people off, but that's what we're gonna do. We're gonna restart the game. Like I said, I'm starting from scratch because I'm gonna play it in the conventional way. I'll be doing my no block, no parry stuff probably in practice from now on, so it doesn't take as much time. Doesn't take up as much time. But is the Japanese dialogue a preference? I've done both chants, and I like the Japanese better, honestly. Now I haven't ran into Yoshimitsu yet. I'll be playing it within an hour. I'll be playing at least for 6 hours today, I think. Possibly. This game is so beautiful, guys. What's up, Anthony? How's it going, man? Katori Hanzo. Alright. So, like I said, we will be using deflect and we will be using block. The first couple of challenge runs in this game will have to do with healing, possibly prosthetics, shit like that. So. I don't know if I'll use it. I will get the axe though. Yeah, I don't know if I'll use the axe though. I believe it. But I'm not gonna fight every enemy, so. That's another thing you guys gotta understand. I'm not gonna go through and fight every other enemy, too. Ninjas don't fight every enemy. Not even in real life did they do that. They try to avoid as many enemies as possible. Shinobi, excuse me. David, what's happening with what? Thomas, what's up, dude? Since I got the hang of the game, we're restarting playing through, pretty much. So. As you command. David, I don't watch Naruto, man. I never have, unfortunately. I have never watched Naruto. What do you rate this game? 9 out of 10 or 10 out of 10? Better than Dark Souls, in my opinion. I like it better than Dark Souls. Dark Souls is still number 2, in my opinion. But still, this is better than Dark Souls. Whoa. Pin the app. What are you guys talking about? What are you guys even talking about? What's Tigran talking about? Section 13. That doesn't affect me, dude. I live in America. I don't know what you're talking about. Is it where you're at? EU? Don't even know what EU is. Can't send the combat system. I'm going to see how you roll with it for a bit. I think this is better than Dark Souls, in my opinion, but that, we everybody's entitled to their opinion, my friend. I fucking died to the tutorial boss, nice. Erosion union bands. I have no idea what that even means, man. I don't know why you guys are trying to, Oh, okay, alright, guys. You guys are confusing me. I can't even get past the tutorial here. Sorry, I have a lot to pay attention to right now. Somebody's just complaining about the sounds of the birds. And then someone else was talking about EU ban. Sorry, Tigran, I don't know what that means. And I have no idea what you're talking about, unfortunately. It could probably wait for another time, though. Just saying. When I'm not trying to get murdered over here, if you don't mind, my friend. Oh, old ass people voting. All right, so now I have time to read, okay, guys? All right, thought the birds are beautiful. European Union bans all internet F and F it up. What do you mean? You mean banning the internet or controlling the internet? This is very specific stuff. I don't know anything about what you're talking about. Yeah, it's definitely not a Soulsborne game. I think that's the biggest misconception. People got into this game thinking it was a Soulsborne game. That's also why I'm restarting. I'm kind of like putting myself in a different perspective when it comes to this game. Yeah, I have no idea, man. I don't know anything about that stuff. I don't really watch the news too much. You gotta understand that I literally don't watch the news at all. But if you wanna send me an article, man, you can PM me, bro. And I'll read it, honestly. I don't watch much news, man. This game is really good, decent. It's very decent, yeah. Decent isn't the word for it, honestly. It's not Soulsborne, guys. That's one of those definition things, man. You guys gotta understand this. Like, Souls had its day. It's done. There's no more Dark Souls. Souls is over with. And the thing is that this wasn't meant to be a Souls game. There's Souls elements to it, but it's not a Souls game. And that doesn't mean it's not a good game. It's just different from what people are used to playing, essentially. So it can be compared, but it's not the same. That's the one thing you guys got to get out of your head. It's not a Souls game. It's not a Soulsborne game. It was never meant to be a Soulsborne game, and it never will be a Soulsborne game. And that's how I see it, Ruben. Honestly. It's like the evolution of souls in a way. So, Dark Souls is the best Dark Souls franchise of all time. People would argue and say Zelda was the greatest franchise ever created. Other people would argue and say that Pokemon, Mario Brothers. So, people have their own opinion, honestly. There's that fucking strike I hate so much. Well, he's gonna take my hand anyway, so it doesn't matter. Go ahead and kill me here. Why is everybody so hostile today? Why is the thing is, you guys understand. I know that you guys watch a lot, and you're all my friends, and you're all welcome here for as long as you like, but you guys gotta calm down. Guys, gotta relax. No toxicity, my friends. We come here to enjoy ourselves. Okay? So, no one needs to be hostile. Everybody comes here for a good time. Okay, guys? Honestly. It's all preference, yeah. We can all agree to disagree, and if you don't agree to disagree, you can always just stop watching me. I don't mind. I mean, I'll always have you back no matter when you want to come. But if you don't like the content, then don't watch. I've had people come in several times and do some really bad stuff since I started playing this game, and I'm not above people just not watching me. Honestly. Yeah, he takes your arm, Ruben. I'm just being cautious, David, is all. Because of what happened last time. So you guys get this Shinobi prosthetic and everything after that I've said, we don't have to worry about it anymore, okay? So we're just gonna play the game, everybody. Shinobi prosthetic time, baby. Goodbye, hand jobs. Right. Goodbye, cup in the balls, man. Yeah, I don't understand it either, Leslie. I got a lot of hate, man. That one night was the worst night. It really was, but I'm not talking about it no more. We're not talking about it no more. We're just gonna get have a good time, y'all. What's up, Jordan? How's it going, man? Do. It's amazing, yes. Indeed, indubitably, this game is absolutely flawless in my opinion. It can do no wrong. Am I stuck? Yeah, I got stuck. What? How does a ninja get stuck? Be off 3 hours? All right, buddy. We'll see you later, Chaz. Who's cheating this, though? Cheating? Cheating? What kind of cheating are you talking about, my friend? Welcome to the stream. Yeah, kind of, yeah. If you lost some weight, looking good today. Yeah, actually I've been losing weight. I've been doing the cut cuz I'm cutting. I bodybuild. So during the winter I get kind of hefty like in the face. But during the summertime is when in the spring was when I start cutting down. Did I grab this? I did grab this. Somebody noticed. Always on topic. Final Fantasy yesterday. Wow. Nice. Eventually kill you. I think that's happened to me twice in this game already, where you get stuck in the jump animation. Like I said, the guys I know how to know parry, I'll know parry. Got my anal beads, baby. Fifteen had pretty decent combat. Jason Genova, I've never heard of him. Never heard of him, man. Never heard of the guy. I know mostly, this is going to sound stupid coming from me. I am a vegan bodybuilder. I do vegan natural bodybuilding. So I don't follow a lot of pro bodybuilders anymore. I used to when I was a teenager. But yeah, we don't really follow that kind of stuff. That's the thing. Like, I wish I had more info on the guy you're talking about, but I don't know anything about the guy. I do know, of course, the past Mr. Olympians and all that stuff, but other than that, no, not really. Still on the ogre? Holy fuck, man. Poor guy. Silly guy is delusional. Nice. From the Misfits, huh? Interesting. I like the Misfits. Do you play any games not from Soft? I don't play anything off stream because I don't have time. Unfortunately. Because all I do is stream. And all I do is get better at FromSoft games, so I literally have no time to play anything else, essentially. Unfortunately. It's not like I don't want to. There are games that I want to play. Resident Evil I really want to finish. I haven't finished it yet. It's the big black cock, baby! Got the big black cock right here. We gotta hunt the big black cock. Get fucked, buddy! That guy wrecked me the first time I saw him. I was like, holy shit! The Delray Misfits. Oh, I don't know. I don't know. I don't know the Delray Misfits. I don't know any of that stuff. I am an old fart. Do not ask questions to me. Oh, David, you dirty fuck. Where is he at? Where are you at, buddy? Show me your face. Oh, there he is. No, we're just not using prosthetics. I think it's like too easy to use a prosthetic in this fight. I mean, I guess I could do it for no prosthetics, right? Let's do a no prosthetics run then. Why not? No prosthetics. Fun. Sounds like fun to me. Do 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 do. Mr. Nipples. Nipple man, Mr. Nipples. Something you'd enjoy watching, yes. I think the world would enjoy watching that. Well, I need him in order to get a specific move set. So you guys gotta think that there's skills that you need to get prosthetics for, just means not using prosthetics would make sense. So if we didn't use prosthetics technically, it'd still be a no prosthetics run. So we still need the skill sets that come with the prosthetics, unfortunately. So let's do the process, right? Yeah. This is why we love you. Okay. But see, I don't know. Well, we'll try to hold off as long as possible. All right. We'll try to hold off as long as possible. We're finding more ogres in this game. They come from. I have no idea. I've never seen another one. Decent impression. I don't understand why all the tempers. I have no idea. People are mad about this game. Yeah, I want Nightjar Slash. You already know, David. You already know. Nightjar Slash is my bread and butter, son. That's my favorite. That's my baby. That's my boo. The power of the dragon's blood. I never thought I'd see it with my own eyes. Who are you? My name is Emma. Doctor serving certain master. What master? Forgive me. Sumimasen. Did you like Subimaru? All right. Subimaru? Subimaru, I'll check it out. Oh, baby. Why do you have an American name? Oh, why? Why? I'll give you my Estus shard flask. Yes, baby. Put it in the gourd for me. Oh, Emma. No, I haven't even done the carp, Michael. I haven't even done carp, man. I haven't done carp. Yeah, that's definitely my go-to cheese strat, yes. Travel. Ishin. Doesn't fit her. I don't think so, Jasmine, at all. Like, honestly. She should have, like, Taka or Yoko or Yokino or something completely fucking different, yo. But I think maybe Miyazaki likes American women or something. Or European women. It's completely different, Aaron. Honestly, if you're not good at Dark Souls, you don't have to worry about being good at this game. It is more difficult for people that play Dark Souls in some ways. In my opinion, it is very difficult. Like Ichimonji. I've seen Ichimonji, but I haven't used Ichimonji yet. That hurt, you biznatch. Came into this game as a Havel cosplayer for Dark Souls, and oh my god, does it push my shit. It is a hard game, man. Yes, I totally agree with you there. This game is very difficult. It's a very different game from Dark Souls. No idle run or no good run. Yeah, that's definitely something that can happen, Jared. What? Fucking lizard. I didn't know you were there, buddy. You should have told me you were here, my friend. Sheesh. I didn't do was say hi. It's very good. It's very, very good. It's very good, Aaron. I suggest it. It's a very good game, man. What? Did I not rest? The first death is by poison. The first death is by poison. By poison. Of all shit. Fucking poison. No, he doesn't kill you. He just chops off your arm. It's not, it doesn't count as a death. You gotta understand that. The first death. Oh yeah, the tutorial boss. You're right. He killed me. The first real fucking death. I mean. You're right. You're right. I'm wrong. My bad. I did get killed by him, but you guys were also talking my fucking ear off. So. Bird noises, David. You and your fucking bird noises. I'm just kidding, David. I'm just fucking around, dude. Tax evasion? What is it, Wesley Snipes? Prosthetic only run? That would be almost impossible unless you find one that does enough damage. Honestly. Throw oil on everybody like a true Japanese warrior. Yeah. You bet no one will ever do that. You're wrong. I'm pretty sure somebody's gonna do it. I wanna try it. But I don't know how you would technically pull it off if you have to block. If it's all parries, it makes sense. But how would you distinct what's a parry and a fucking block in this game? It's so fucking quick. Well, I didn't parry. Let's freeze down the frame. Let's play that back real quick. You know, hold on. Let's see if he did parry or not, or if it was a block. Because it's the same fucking button. Yeah, just like everybody's telling me, you can't not block in this game. But I bet you in about 2 weeks I'll be doing no block, no parry. So, eat it, motherfucker. No. It wasn't just somebody. It was Otstrava, and he deserved it. Honestly. Because he went through a lot of shit just to get it done. Not the big black cock again. Can never get away from this big black cock. It's always right here waiting for me. You know what somebody told me I couldn't do either was beat Artorias with firebombs at soul level 1. That was another thing. Is this even possible? That was another one. I was like, yeah, shut up. No, I don't even know where the bell is, man. I really don't. Didn't I grab any purses at all? Guess I didn't. I gotta get some more coins. Well, welly, welly, well, well. Holy fuck! What was that? What was that? That was terrifying. Fuck this. I don't know what happened there. I got staggered, I guess. You need firecrackers because I need the movesets. You need the skills that come along with it. I keep telling you this. Because the sculptor doesn't give you the scroll unless you get three specific things. So it's still not going to use the firecrackers. I'm just going to buy them. Okie dokie. Oh, no, no, I need one more thing. Any skills you've been through? Not really. Not yet. Not anyways. Any three tools? Well, they're their fastest tools is what it is. Not yet, Jared. See on the guy's crane. It's very responsive though, William. I'll be right back. Oh, baby. Rocket a boulder. Seven Spear is extremely dangerous because of his hitbox, and then also because of the fact that he's basically just fucking difficult in general. Really, dude? His hitbox, and then the wide reach of the hitbox, and then the weapon itself is overpowered, and if he hits you more than twice, you're dead. It's basically like a giant truck. So the thing with the Seven Spears is extremely difficult. I was messing with him trying to do no block, no parry on him, and oh my god, it's like a nightmare. Believe me, David can explain how much of a nightmare that is. He is very overpowered, yeah. Butter chicken? The chicken is buttered, my friend. It is buttered indeed. I'm gonna rest this time. Blocked by a cock. Yeah, but see, that's the thing. It is technically a parry, right? So, yeah. Bungie! Bungie! This fucking guy. Bonsai! Yeah, but it's different when it's a giant fucking spear, David. And you know this is the truth, because the timing's really different. The fuck are you doing? Really, buddy? You're gonna make me waste my last fucking flask? Douchebag. What the fuck? This guy is not that hard. Oh, he killed me. Nice. Is that a lizard down there? Jesus! Sweet butter and Jesus on a biscuit. Goodbye, sir. Goodbye, my friend. Fuck a debt, son. I don't want none of that you're selling. You selling that shit? I'm gonna run away like a bitch. What's up, Conan? How's it going, man? Sweet buttery Jesus. What's up, Casey? How's it going, man? It's X time. I don't care, whatever, buddy. Made it possible for a scrub like you. What's up, guys? How's it going, buddies? Only depression. Only depression, nice. That's pretty depressing, honestly. I guess I can go back the way I came, huh? Whoa, that's a lot of damage. Look at that damage, though. Versus your progression. Second playthroughs are always easier, man. It's one thing you should realize. Second playthroughs are always easier. Didn't know this was here. Dude is king of getting good. I try my best to get good at as many video games as possible, my friends. Oops, my bad. Oops. I didn't get the death blow. I didn't get to blow him. My bad. Should have blew him. That was a bad choice. The mini bis? The mini bis. I like the name, the mini bis. It's a lot better. Was a bad choice. New Borderlands, holy shit, yes, dude, that's something I will definitely play. I love Borderlands. Blow him to death. Blow him to death. Blow me down. Blow me down, shiver me timbers, arr. Shiver me timbers. He didn't realize this was my second playthrough? Yeah. It's just the beginning, though. I like the first one a lot, but I don't like the ending. I don't like the first ending. I love the game, but I don't like the ending. It's a really good game. There's nothing against it, but I just really don't like the ending. Yeah, I restarted with a new mindset is what it was. I'm trying to ch take the game as it is. Are you gonna go back down to where you belong, Butterface? Butterface. The ending was stupid. Yeah, you like expected this giant epic vault and it ends up being just fucking shit. Stop with your back against the wall, you fuck. Come here. I'm gonna run away. More than one planet? That would make sense too, David. Like a lost stream of planets would make sense. It'd be really cool. Like a whole lost galaxy or some crap. Yeah, go ahead, David, it's fine. If there is a fucking mini boss there, I will kick you in the head. I'll go there right now. Miss Raven prosthetic. I'm not going there yet, then. You're funny, man. I knew it. I knew there. I know what kind of person you are, David. I'm not going there yet. It's a shinobi, not a mini boss. All right. I already know. We'll go there later. This guy. We'll go there right after this boss fight, okay? I swear. I don't know why it freezes right there, but on Xbox it does. You got this shit? Yeah, all right, David. You have more faith in me than I have in myself, man. Yeah, I don't really use help, William. I'm not the help kind of guy. Even when I play Dark Souls, I don't like summoning anybody, even NPCs. I'm actually completely against it in my playthroughs usually. I get it though, it's very handy, but from what I understand, he dies anyway, so it really doesn't matter. Easier than a drunkard? Okay. Poison to death, nice. That's sexy. That's the sexiness. So how many people are watching this? He didn't die in your playthrough? I've never used him, so I wouldn't know. A lot of people, Douglas, though, say that he dies. I've never used him. So. Don't even know if he's good or not. If he's worth getting or not, or any of that shit. That's what I did last time, Wade. Yeah. I killed everybody and then I talked to him. He's like, oh shit, it looks like it's cleared out. It's literally all he says after you do that. He's a pretty cool guy. We're gonna try to get a no hit on this boss. We're gonna try to get no block, no parry, no hit on this boss, guys. NPC is weak. We're going to try it. I've gotten one hit in this boss fight before. I want to get completely no hit in this boss fight. The same with Guyubu. I only got one hit last time. I want to get hit less this time. Try it. We're going to try it. I don't know if it's going to be possible. But we'll try it. Why is everybody naked? I still don't get that. Why the fuck are you guys naked? Why is he naked? You fat fuck, you found me out. Venture NPC, you got it. Alright, that doesn't count. I took damage, but it wasn't from getting hit. I got hit by fire. It doesn't count. Unless I get hit by the character, it doesn't fucking matter. Hold on, what is this? What's it? What? Right here. What is this? Come on! Why is he just standing there? He never does that. Alright, whatever. I don't care. Do what you want, buddy. I'm gonna go around this way. I guess I can't. All right, yo, Miss Raven is shit. Shit is absolutely gonna make no hit run possible. I tested it. Okay. You're lying, but I forgive you. What is he doing? He's broken. He's fucking broken. Look at he literally is. He's broken. There's something wrong with this guy. What's up, buddy? It's more thick. Come on, Yokozuna. That's a deadly ass move right there. There's a way to juke it, but. No hit on the boss. Next time I won't get hit by the ad, but that was hitless, no block, no parry on Juzu the drunkard. Watch, this is what he says. Watch. Literally. And that's literally all he says. That's it. That's all he says. No shit. Kill him! He had a family! He's already giving me my cripple. Yeah, that's fucking messed up but funny. Okay, that's all she gives you, alright. Is there anything in here? I don't remember. Don't remember if there's anything in this area. Oh yeah, there's dudes in here. That's pointless. Said it was clear. It was clear, all right. Clear and dandy, my friends. Clear and dandy. All right, we're gonna try the duder that David was talking about. The guy that's gonna probably wreck the shit out of me. What's up, Matt? How's it going, man? Sculpture needs to get laid out ASAP. Drink your sake and shut up. I like this game. All right. I know about my device. Kill your visitors have come to this temple. Temple grounds. Two strangers in strange circumstances. Strangers in the night. Da na 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 na. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Da 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 da. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. He's a literal trading dummy? Yeah, I get you. Butter, 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 bu butter, 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 bu butter, 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 butter. You're good? Yeah, I'm good, man. I'm good. Just like I said, having to play some Sekiro. Getting better at the game. Slowly but surely working my way that way. Getting better. Oh, well, I don't want to fight that thing, so. Whoa! I didn't mean to do that, but all right. Wow, Matt. All right, so am I missing something here? He said there was a platform somewhere around here. I'm not seeing it. Supposedly there's a prosthetic around here and I can't find it. Okay, yeah, I'm right here. Yeah. Ah. Stop. Okay, well jumped. You're a fancy fuck, aren't you? What, he's got the one arm? Oh, this is a badass fight! I'm liking this. One-armed wolf against another one-armed wolf. Whoa! Oops! My bad. What's up, butter boy? You ready to get some butter? Let's get some butter. Let's get that butter. What? Fucking wow. Yeah, well, I didn't buy the meaty kitty, so don't give me that. You can counter it. Yeah, I know you can counter it, but I didn't buy the shit, so give me a break, everybody. You know you could counter it with something you didn't buy. Okay, just don't fucking do it, right? Whatever. Lose lock on. Fucking A, dude. It's like he's got it out for cripples in this game. He wants a one-armed man to beat a one-armed man and then to beat an old lady. $39.99. Yep. Raven's feathers. A bundle of Miss Raven's feathers can be fitted in Shinobi prosthetic to create a prosthetic tool. Yusei Forest, North Ashina. Nice. Good times, baby. All right, so we got your thingy that you guys wanted to see. Butter is buttery and butter is buttery. Buttery butter, buttery butter butter. You can counter with this $39.99 auto midi kitty DLC, yes. The pay to win, baby. The pay to win. The pay to win, baby. All right, I can't use it since we're not using prosthetics. Why not? We'll keep it up as long as possible. Butter is buttery. Yeah, they're fucking cool. That was a cool boss fight. Or not boss fight, but shinobi fight. Shinobi. You know what? I'm actually gonna get something to drink. I'll be right back, guys. I'll be right back. Shinobi! Alright, we're back. We go try to no hit this guy. We gonna try to do no hit, no block, no parry on this dude over here. See if we can get it done. There is? Okay, that's good to know. I took fire damage, it doesn't count. Oh, you fuck! You got me once, you fucking asshole. Almost got you to the second phase without getting hit. Fuck it. Who gives a shit now at this point? It's all over. It won't let me get him. That's fucking weird. Let me. Why wouldn't it let me grab him? What the fuck? It won't let me grab him. What the fuck? Okay. It's all right. It happens, dude. Last time I got two hits and that was it. Get the fucking guy, man. This is the sloppiest I've done the last three attempts. Whatever, we still killed him. It was sloppy as fuck, but we got it done. Well, last time I got down to one hit, William, is what it was. Literally, I only got hit once. But this time I got hit like six times, seven times, something like that. It's hard to, yeah, I know. But the thing is once you've already gotten hit in a no hit, it doesn't matter anymore. This is NG. Connor. What's the point of this? Is there something in the roof? What is this? Yeah, baby. Yeah. What's up, buddy? How's it going, Daryl? Welcome to the Stramboli, my friend. Welcome to the tuna fish Stramboli, my friend. Fistful of ass. There we go. What's up, everybody? Welcome to the Stramboli. Welcome to the Stramboli. I should rest. I should rest. Maybe I'll get the other gourd. Tuna shrimp, Willie. I think I need to bail. Confirmed hardest mini boss. Interesting. I haven't fought Oren yet. Here's my Estus shard, my friend. Was General Kipple, the character's arms also become Shinobi Kickboxer? That shit's hilarious. That would be funny. Travel. Buttery butter. Buttery butter butter. Buttery butter. Butter, 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 butter. Buttery butter. Emma, yeah, it makes sense. I could see that. Emma short for Emerald Herald. The frame drop rate, though. What's going on here? It's like slow motion or something. He's the blazing bullshit. I can't see where you are, friend. Get freaking stay in one spot, please. You are ridiculous, bull man. Really? You're a dick. Blazing bullshit, baby. Different mindset run, yes. Because we're using block now, Daryl, because I'm trying to figure out the game better, man. So that's why we're doing it this way. Getting a lot of frame drops on my system. That's the weird part. Okay, I should have got the stealth on him. I don't know what I was thinking. Let's get the stealth on him. Listen with the earphones. Sound like Darth Vader streaming around? Alright. Sorry, guys. Let's try that again. Let's get the stealth. Let's get the stealth done. I don't know. My system is dropping serious frames, though. Like, it really is. Can you hear me breathing? See how slow those frames are, though? Like, why should... It shouldn't be dropping that low. Like, what the fuck, dude? Like, for real. It's, like, bad. Jesus! Alright, yeah. This seems harder than I remember it. I know what's around here, Brandon. I've been here before, man. We're not getting the item yet. Fuck the item, yeah. Fuck the item. I think we found the cheese. This is the cheese right here. Because he can't, if you slice him in the back, he won't do anything. Like, he'll just kind of stand there. Like, I don't know why he's trying to go up the stairs. See that? He's leashing. Let's see if he comes out this way. I don't know if he will. I don't think he can. Yeah, this is a total cheese. Look at this. Walk in the dog, pretty much. That was pretty sad. I expected more from that boss fight. This is why shinobi are considered dishonorable. Nice. I dig that. All right, we could go fight Ladybug. The ladybug. I mean the butterfly. I'm pretty sure it's Ichimonji is what I heard, Neo. Ichimonji is supposed to be like Cheese City. We should buy some pallets beforehand, though. Cursed Monkey 2 is hard. We should go buy some yeah. I don't think I've enhanced my attack power either. We're beating up an old lady, boys. Yeah, sad times. Well, you'll get your chance. I've beaten Genichiro fight for the last 7 consecutive hours. It's a nightmare. That's the fight I'm most afraid of doing a no block, no parry in. I have no idea how I'm even going to try to that one, honestly. The big black cock's back, baby. Get that big black cock. I guess Miyazaki likes the big black cock. Big black cock. It's fuck. They salute you, man. Take her retirement money and buy yourself something nice. Hey, I'm sorry you have to hear about the big black cock, okay, Alex? I apologize. I don't think I grabbed another gourd seed or anything, right? No, I don't have any. All right. Don't even talk about, please don't talk about Jenny Chiro, please. Want to hear about Jenny Chiro right now. This lady's gonna kick the shit out of me, so let's be prepared for that, all right? Wait a minute, I can't put this on? Why can't I add? What am I doing wrong here? You should be able to equip, right? Why can't I equip this? All it's giving me is this. Why is that? This will be the one I'm doing, Daryl. It's locked, that's why, huh? Go to the undead guy. The guy I never go to. That would be why. He's gonna beat me. He's too good. I can't handle him. He's just too strong. He's just gonna wreck me. All right, what am I supposed to do? I'm here with this guy. What am I supposed to do? He doesn't have an option for it. It doesn't need a, it doesn't require a prosthetic. Yeah, because I have the stuff learned. Like, I have it in here. Like, it doesn't even offer me the options, but it won't let me use the other ones. Like, I don't want to use Nightjar Slash. I want to use this one right here. The chasing slice and the fang bang blade. It won't let me use them. I don't know why. Whatever. I guess we just got to fight her without it. Yeah, I don't know why it's freaking strange. Long and complicated platinum like Dark Souls 2. Yeah, I can see that. That's what I thought. Yeah, David, that's what I thought. I don't know what the deal is. Says at the bottom of it? Okay, let's look. Applicable prosthetic tools. Load. It has to have a loaded shuriken after throwing, but still, it has to have it on my person to do that. Let's see if that's the case. Nah. Nope. What's up, Jane? I don't know what the deal is. I have to use a shuriken first? No, I have never used a shuriken. I've been able to use it before. I have never used it. I've never used shuriken before. When I used it last time. I don't know, let's try it. Well, I'm gonna throw this. I guess it's no longer no prosthetic run, but whatever. Nope. The right prosthetic tool equipped. It's fucking weird. It's a the chasing one. The chasing blade is what I wanted. Pay attention to her. Fucking swear to God. Sometimes this target lock on is a piece of shit. Lock on, motherfucker. Jesus. You bitch! You bitches! Camera angles, yeah. That's Dark Souls too, though. Dark Souls is the same way, dude. Literally, Dark Souls is all about camera angles, dude. Fuck is she? There she is. Get the lock on, motherfucker. Sakura droplet. Thanks, Akil. Thank you so much, friend. Wonder whose fucking sword that is. I still don't know. It might be Genichiro's, but it looks familiar, which I don't want it to be that sword. No, she's actually a super hard boss fight, especially to do it without blocking a kill. She's super difficult. So what I wonder is if they have a gun prosthetic. That shit would be awesome, dude. That would be awesome. That's all I can say. That'd be freaking amazing. That would be awesome. Counting out, that'd be cool as fuck. Too bad you couldn't parry like you do in Bloodborne, though. Oh man, it's so much slower though than this game. This game's so fast. It is a lot like Ninja Gaiden, honestly. Ninja Gaiden Black is really fast. I have 43 coins. Got a mini cannon on his arm? That's cool to know. I did not know that. Time for some Machina Castle, baby. Yeah, it's very hard, yeah. That game is pretty difficult. It's all about reaction too, a lot of reaction timing in it. I haven't played it in a very long time. Thank heavens. Oh, thank heaven for 7-Eleven. That would be like almost impossible, dude. There's so many godlike skills in that game. I don't know if I could pull that off. I haven't played it in years, dude. Honestly. I do like the game a lot, though. Dooby dooby doo ooh. Dooby 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 doo. Dooby 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 dooby. Poor bastard. Never saw it coming. Look at his arm! Look at his arm! Look at his arm! What the hell is going on? Seizure, baby. Bloody letters. Ah, it's so dark down here. Buttery butter. Buttery butter. Yeah, they're fucking terrifying, Cameron. They're like the worst type of pits of darkness. Stuff? That's what you spend it on, stuff. Ciao, brothers. Excuse me, guys. I'll come back. So I gotta kill the samurai? Interesting. It's like he's like Onion Bro. He's trapped. Ow, you fuck. Sleeping all day. Robert brought the butterfly lady with kunai. How's it going, buddy? How you doing? Welcome. Is that good enough? Do I have to kill everybody? All of them? Okay. Game audio's gone. Interesting. Yep, it is. So I actually might cut it here, guys. I'll probably be back with a little bit of Dark Souls in a little bit. I will see you guys later. I've had a lot of fun doing this. I am gonna try to play the game a little more conventional. I will see you guys later. If I don't see you guys later, you guys have a good day. I love you all. Thank you so much for tuning in.